Everybody and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna cook something that is Romanian, because I am originally from Romania. But it is called salata biof, and if you are also originally from Russia, then you guys have also something similar, that is the Russian salad with potatoes and mayonnaise and some other kind of vegetables. So this is something similar to that one, and I'm gonna show you first the ingredient that I'm gonna use. So I have your potatoes. Then I have this, but I don't know how to call it in English, but in Romanian it's pasternak, and in Dutch it's pasternak. It's basically the same. And we have this one that I will use it. I don't know the name in English, please don't ask me. I'm learning a new language now, I'm learning Dutch now, so I cannot know everything. So this, peas, I'm gonna use, of course, chicken. Chicken breast and carrots. These are the main ingredients, and what I'm gonna do now is I will put the chicken breast to boil. I'm gonna peel off everything that I just showed before, the vegetables, and I'm gonna boil them also. And then comes the hard. Oh yes, sorry, I forgot to mention two important ingredients in this kind of salad. And there is this. And this. Without this, you don't have the right taste for the salad. In this pan I'm gonna boil the chicken. That I will first gonna wash it, and I'm gonna take the pan with me to the sink. So I'm coming back. So here I am back. Now I have to lift the pan from my lap, because it's on my lap, with water on the cooking plate, but it's a bit complicated. Because I don't have that much course ability, this is a bit challenging, but not impossible. Okay, so down here. I'm gonna put the chicken. Now I'm gonna put the vegetables to boil. This one doesn't fit actually in the pan. Maybe I can make it somehow to fit. Or otherwise I just put it aside. And I'm starting. And I'm gonna cut.
Thank you.
like, and it made this salad. Let me show you. And this, you basically just eat it like this. Sometimes we just decorate it also on top with a bit of more mayonnaise, and then maybe some olives, make something nice out of it. But this is how it is made, and I find it quite healthy, not that bad. So that was it, guys, for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Let me know what you think about in the comments below, and see you in the next video. Bye.